Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Most features in Microsoft Office, including Excel, are geared towards saving and sharing files online. This is done with OneDrive, which is an online storage space for your documents and files, so you can access them even when you're away from your computer. If you want to use OneDrive, make sure you're logged into Excel with your Microsoft account. Whether or not you're using OneDrive, in Excel, most projects begin the same way, with creating or opening a new blank workbook. All you have to do is go to the Backstage view and choose New. If you prefer to start from scratch, go ahead and click the thumbnail that says Blank Workbook. But you can also start with a template. You'll find them in the very same place in the Backstage view. A template is a file that comes with its own design and sometimes even complex formulas or formatting. They make it easy to create professional-looking workbooks without a lot of time and effort. You can browse the ones you see here or search for something specific. If you see a template you like, just click to view a preview. Then click the Create button. Opening an existing workbook is also very easy. Again, you'll want to go to the Backstage view, but this time, click Open in the left pane. If the workbook you're looking for is something you've worked on recently, it might be listed under Recent Workbooks. In fact, you can pin certain workbooks here, so you always have access to your most frequently used files. All you have to do is move your cursor over the file, then click the push pin icon. To unpin it, click the icon again. You can pin as many workbooks as you want. If the file you're looking for hasn't been opened recently, just look to the other options. For example, under OneDrive, you can access files that are saved online to your OneDrive account. Under This PC, you can access files that are saved locally. Or you can click Browse, then select the workbook you want. When you're ready, click Open, and the workbook will appear. Now you know how to create and open workbooks in Excel.